Monster Sound. That'd be something. That'd be really something. Now then, what I'm gonna be doing now, I'm gonna be using now, if you all want to ask me, what are you gonna do after Half-Life? The non-steam version. Well, Star Trek games, I don't know. But we'll see. Or I can move on to another PS1 game that I have. Which I'll have three more. Another PS1 games right here that are on my desk. Future Cut, LAPD, and Ape Escape 1. Yeah, smart games. Nothing like that. And yeah. Also, to everyone that wished me a happy birthday, thank you, everyone.
Whether you're right. Yes.
I don't know why. Anyways, probably the certain games that I have from Game Jolt. Gonna do Alone in Tokyo. That is right here. Slender Miku, Five Nights at Candy's. Five Nights at in Eden. Which is a fan-made Five Nights at Freddy's game with Hyperdimension. But this is a demo. This is a demo. It's not the full game yet. And then there's Such Scary 2016. I'm probably going to do a video of CSS Sci-Fi. Just one video, because if I do go any further with it, the game will probably just crash. And I will have to start over again on the same map. Which is a pain in the ass. Ray knows what I'm talking about. You won't be able to hear him because I'm wearing headphones. I'm gonna continue on with StarCraft 1 as well. And a lot more other games are on the list. I need to finish Let's Plays. Including a mod that is supposed to be finishing, which one of the videos is still on private, which is S-Mod Redux version 8. I still have to finish that mod and then do other runs on it, which will be very fun. Now, you already remember that I already did mods on my channel, E7 Blackstar and Prototype 98. But I'm also gonna do random games such as Sins of the Demon RPG, Material Girl, which is gonna be a very weird game to record, posting one video of that. Neko New X Card. Corona Blossom Volume 1. I'm not gonna get all the way to the hot springs for you. Volume 2 of Corona Blossom, and then Volume 3. I don't know what kind of bad and naughty scenes are in that. If you ask me, I don't know. And also one video on Final Dust, but I haven't played that game in years. Years! I'm like exhausted, I don't know things. Do you blame me? Okay, first person shooters, let's see. The RPG throwback pack. I'm gonna do that. Random video. Let's see. The Binding of Isaac, which kept me in the same fucking spot for some odd reason that made me almost lose my mind. There's Polterheist that I forgot to do. There's a lot of games I need to do. What joy. So anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I know you guys would enjoy this, and especially my friends from school that I know would also. Anyways, I hope you all enjoy this video. Peace out. Keep on the stealth. Later! Bye, everyone.